What's up, guys? My name's Tyler. Welcome to another edition of The Lawn Review. Today, I'm going to show you how to water this without touching this. To complete this task, all you need is an empty garden hose and a yard full of morning dew. Guys, what I'm going to do is take this garden hose right here and drag it all across my yard, knocking off any of that morning dew, that nice water that's going to evaporate anyway, down into the soil. And that's how you water your yard without turning on your water.